Amen.
Because you're in a secret place of the universe that he's not watching.
Amen.
Angels are taking notes of everything concerning your life, and at the end, there's a big book you're going to read. It's going to talk about you. So when I ask you, are you journeying through here? Do you think you're here to stay? Because the way you think about earth will determine how you process being here. The way you think about earth will determine how you process while being here. That makes sense? And if you're obsessed with stuff, it's all temporal. It's all temporal. God gave me this word one time. He said, I don't care about you having anything, as long as it don't have you. How do you know when it has you? I'm going to tell you, have you ever seen somebody get dressed up and their whole walk change? Come on now. Huh? Anybody ever seen that? They get to put on a dress and all of a sudden, or a pair of shoes, you can tell them something new with the watch. Yeah. Come on here.
Yeah.
That's when it has you.
Amen.
Because the last time I looked in the mirror, I forgot what I looked like.
Amen.
And I don't. And when you catch people being shallow, looking all in those reflection in the mirror, I'm like, what is you looking at? You were loving me when you left the house and still loving me. Come on, baby. Now, cute, baby. It's not the way you're going. Have y'all ever seen that going? See, people passing at the grocery store, the windows out there, and they.